This year on the blog, I've put together a lot of resources around using comics in the classroom, specifically comic strips to help teach skills like sequencing. Now, I've done a lot of work with the book creator team. I love everything that they do, especially the comics that you can build right inside of Book Creator. You can make dozens of books for free before you need to upgrade. So make sure to check it out, especially the comic feature inside of Book Creator.